Jam jam and laundry. It's always good to take it out on your clothes or on your bread. Yeah, that. Yeah, that. Instead of on your person. Yeah, that. It's a good thing. If you have any anger, do your laundry. And that. Back way. Yeah. But I'm not upset with no one. And that's my tooth. So, some people with anger issues, do your laundry in the bathtub. It will help you. Okay? Take your frustrations out on your clothes in your bathtub. It will help you. And take it out on your clothes. And then instead of hitting your children or hitting your spouse, you know, or your pets. I'm trying to help you out. Okay. Trying to help people here. It's the best way to take frustrations out. Do your laundry in your bathtub and have fun. Be positive. Okay, and keep smiling.